you know my coco. Hey, Betty, you know that there? Out! No, Betty. Look at him. This is more. Good. Good professor, good professor. What's up? Relax.
Check. Mm-hmm. This is logical thinking. You understand it? Mm-hmm. Check. With common sense. You as fast man. So just imagine. Muscle man body gets old.
Pause.
You understand it? So if you fast man, you go fast. Possibility there.
For the water go inside you ace. You mops.
And you nose.
Okay. Oh yes.
The man of my coco.
If permissible for make a fasting person for us at any given period during the fasting time. I'm not aware of any evidence inside any Allah in book or Allah in statement or the Sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. You know, right? Any side where you say somebody they fast, not for us. And I'm not aware of any fatwa where a scholar write say somebody they fast, not for us. The obligatory one and the optional one. At any given time, if permissible for make you ask. The only thing, make you be careful. So you fast man, if permissible for make you ask at any given time.
Alhamdulillah. Thank you, Sheikh. Full man, check it better.
Are you fool? Fool?
You not argue back?
No, sorry.
Okay, now one thing back we don't do way Allah no want. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam say, Iyyakum wa zonna fa inna zonna akdhabul hadith. He said the one from negative thinking. Surely negative thinking they always result to lie. Now Allah don't lie, so now don't think say that person you don't go ask. You don't go drink inside it, which of course you know do. Now Allah don't lie. So now need for repent and ask for forgiveness to that man. Well now so let we left for misunderstand Islam. Let we left for add what you know the inside Islam. Now so for keep fast.